really important that we can capture all components of our sense of touch, not just pain, but things like texture and temperature. And so moving forward, we're going to look at how you can provide sensations of more than just pain back to an amputee.